Imam Mahdi farajah sharif said, "We are not negligent in your guardianship or in looking after you, nor do we abandon you. If we were to forget you, misfortunes would rain down on you, and your enemies would destroy you from your roots." Al-Ajaliya Kareem.